You have a family.
It is not your family.
Ezio, this way, per favore.
That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forni. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. You did not explain.
Don't you dare! Figlio di puttana. Anna, never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there.
Stop! Hold it there!
Thank you.
Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover it. Tiberina, find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Get it! I want to be part of the people.
Assassin! Run! Run!
Don't hurt me, please!
Assassin on the loose!
One man's coin is as good as another.
God.
Great. I see things about today.
You heard the Araldo yesterday? They are going to stop them.
Good beep.
There's two choices, good sir.
Hey. We have an end of...
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Assassin!
The liberation of Roma has begun. If you choose to flee, do so now. But if you choose to fight, stand with me against the Borgia.
I am tired of hiding in the shadows. I will join you.
Then seek Niccolo Machiavelli on Isola Tiberina, and we will make you one of us. Their lies will no longer mask your truth.
Shame yourself this way. release me!
There! Get him!
The liberation of Roma has begun.
That was well done. Please, teach me to fight them as you do.
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way!
Are welcome here.
Animale. Requiescat in pace. liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid, but they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore?
Scary. But you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Thank you. Break something, the idiot. Vide bene chi ride ultimo. He'll break something, the idiot. Vide bene chi ride ultimo.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Are you afraid of him?
Who? I am afraid of no one.
Did he do that to your hand?
Anyone see the bastard?
You will die, Verme!
Come on in this damn depression! Who saw the killer?
I will have her killed. No! I will kill her myself! Done.
Your miserable existence is over.
Surrender, and you will live.
Okay. I will feel the skin.
Adio! Death dealer!
Get in behind him!
Ezio!
Careful, he's one fight.
Spare me, signore.
Requiescat in pace.
Don't neglect your health after your soul.
What could be more important?